let's get into this verbatim. A newlywed prison guard has been charged with assaults after his wife, also a corrections officer, recorded a fight that ended with her being found dead at the bottom of a parking garage near the stadium where the St. Louis Cardinals play. Bradley Jenkins, 30, a lieutenant for the Illinois Department of Corrections, is jailed on a $100,000 cash-only bond on the third-degree domestic assault charge. No attorney is listed for him at this time. After his wife, 27-year-old Alissa Martin, was found dead over the weekend, police found her cell phone on the 7th floor of the garage, its camera still recording, the St. Louis Post-Dispatch reported. The recording showed her pointing the camera toward herself. Detective Mark West wrote in the probable cause statement, she then turned the camera toward the defendant and he was shown on camera. They were arguing. Martin can be heard on the recording yelling at Jenkins to stop punching her face, according to court documents, and then dropped the phone. Shortly after that, you hear her scream as she falls. When police arrived, Jenkins was straddling Martin's body and appeared to be intoxicated. He was covered in blood, reports say. Jenkins, who's from the Illinois town of Taylorville, told police that he and Martin just got married on May 22nd in Las Vegas. And he also told them several lies, including claiming that he was not on the top of the garage roof with her and that they were not physical. But the video shows otherwise. The police are continuing to investigate Martin's death and have ordered an autopsy and are determining whether Jenkins should be charged with murder. Authorities have confirmed that Jenkins and Martin both work at Illinois Department of Corrections. He was hired in 2010 and she was hired in 2017. This is such a sad story. To me, it seems as though she was trying to record for evidence. You know, this probably happened before the domestic issues and she wanted some kind of proof. And it also seems like he did not even know that she was recording, because I'm pretty sure if he did, then he would have deleted it to corroborate with his lies. That's crazy. But what are y'all thinking? Leave your thoughts below. And while you're at it, be sure to visit www.patsays.com, because they definitely have some new inventory and woo child, I think I'm in love. Not only do they have outerwear, but they've also added tops and dresses to the collection. And between you and I got me a new boo thing, so you know I'm finna buy a whole bunch of these, starting with this Tammy and Adele, okay? I got some hot dates to go on, plus I gotta stay fly for the summer, as should you. So head on over and shop till you drop at PetSays.com. Also, would you like to protect your energy and balance your chakras? Then visit KingLyEssentials.com, which is a one-stop shop for health metaphysics. They offer crystals and protection jewelry that has you covered to be stress-free. Each product has a detailed description of what it's used for. You can also type your problem in the search bar. For example, if you need help with anxiety, luck, or procrastination, just type it in and it will link you to the product. Once you find the one that you like, be sure to type in the code PETTEA for 10% off at checkout. That's PETTEA for 10% off at checkout. You can't pass this up. And ooh, look, this one is on sale and it's cute. So you know I'm finna buy it as we speak, right? KingLyEssentials.com. And if you need some advertisement, please email PetTeaBlogAds@gmail.com. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel for more. And don't forget to hit that bell to join the notification gang. PetTeaBlog.com signing off.